find this image on the table and table one by one and display all the information. Or you will take this image and who took that image and the who was on the image. Again, you simply swipe away all of these image that social with Instagram will be disappeared, even with the video. So you can just simply swipe left, swipe right to see all the image that associated with Instagram. If you want to see something on your big screen TV, just hold it back. The image will be appear on the screen. And for the image of the video that you just saw on the screen, it will be appear on the screen as well as a time. This is a very interesting way to view the image in the video. You simply push it back, everything will come back to the screen. Besides, you print the image on the put on the picture frame, also which is a photo albums. For the photo albums, you only can put a few images on, and also there's no sound, no videos. So you can simply put on the table, and the table light up as the thing. You flip the page, all the images associated with the prints will be normal to life, even with the video. The day you are on the city for the biking, the beach. Again, you just swipe the image for the video away to the TV for viewing. This is such a fun way for you and your family to take this image and tell the story. And if you want to order these a photo of one again, you can just simply send it to the shopping cart. So you don't have to go on the computer again for the purchase. So this is something very interesting. Also, if your family has a kid, you can make it more interesting with make something more fun. So if they want to try these, just a shop will run the sand. Yeah. Nice job. Get the sound off of the nose. Great. This is just something fun. You can work, play with the kids to see hiding the image that the kids dig into. And I'm sure you know the other play work.